Vision is a gift of the gods. It is the gift of light, indeed, of life. The eye is a unique creation of nature. It has fascinated humans since times immemorial. Study of the eye has led to the birth of modern ophthalmology. Once upon a time, ophthalmology was primarily about cataract surgery. It has evolved in modern times into a highly specialized science of multiple facets and great intricacy. Indeed, eye care of this age is a super speciality subject. Infiniti Eye Hospital's aim is to bring affordable yet super speciality eye care to all patients by the best super specialist professionals in the field of ophthalmology, backed by the latest and best technologies and equipments. In this, every patient is treated by a specialist ophthalmologist who has specialized in that particular branch of ophthalmology applicable to that particular patient. Patients at the Infiniti Eye Hospital with multiple eye diseases get treated by a number of specialists. The visionaries who have hand-built the Infiniti Eye Hospital are an eminent husband and wife team of doctors, Dr. Hitendra and Dr. Hijab Mehta. In preparation of their present roles of pioneers in super speciality eye care, they have spent number of years in the best institutes of the world, gathering invaluable therapeutic skills and medical ethics that they have placed unstintingly for the benefit of their patients. Located in South Mumbai, the Infiniti Eye Hospital is spread over 2,000 square feet of climate-controlled spaces, designed for patient-friendly usage and super-speciality optical equipment. It contains a fully equipped operation theater, incorporating the latest world-class medical equipment, like the Alcon Legacy, Phacoemulsification machine, an Alcon Accuras vitrectomy machine with the Carl Zeiss Visu 160 microscope with Biol. This jointless modern operation theater with epoxy flooring has been built along modern OP guidelines. Attached to this is a relaxed post-operative recovery area. All procedures at Infiniti are backed by a team of well-trained, efficient nurses. Comprehensive infection control guidelines are in place that includes 2 weekly microbiological swapping of the entire operation theater. The hospital is further structured into specialty diagnostic and treatment stations. Infiniti Eye Hospital is categorized into 5 departments, headed by 5 specialist ophthalmologists who have specialized from world-class institutes like Sankara Netharalaya, Chennai, L.V. Prasad Eye Institute, Hyderabad, and the Aravind Eye Institute of Madurai. The Department of Cornea, Cataract and Refractive Surgery is headed by Dr. Hijab Mehta, a product of the prestigious L.V. Prasad Eye Institute.
Being a cornea specialist, I see very severe cases of corneal infections, corneal injuries, corneal degenerations, dystrophies, patients who need eye transplant, patients with failed eye transplant. Of course, management of all these cases has their limitations, but we now have the technology and the expertise to handle most of these difficult cases. In addition to routine cataract surgeries, the modern machines have made even complicated cataract surgeries quite easy to do. And now we have multifocal lenses which ensure spectacle freedom after cataract surgery. In addition to the multifocal lenses, we also have toric lenses which can correct astigmatism at the time of cataract surgery.
Dr. Hijab Mehta is reputed as a surgeon who has conducted thousands of phacoemulsions, LASIK surgeries and keratoplasties, and in addition is one of the few surgeons in India who is experienced with cultural limbal stem cell transplant for ocular surface disorders. Since 2007, she has embarked upon a specialized treatment for keratoconus.
With the advance of technology, there are certain corneal conditions like keratoconus which did not have any treatment earlier. The only option was to go for a cornea transplant, also known as an eye transplant. But now we have this new treatment called corneal collagen cross-linking, whereby we can arrest the progression of this condition and the patient's need for a cornea transplant can get delayed.
Her department offers facilities such as slit lamp imaging system, immersion scanner, digital auto-refractometers, corneal topographers, pachymeter, corneal collagen cross-link system with new treatment for keratoconus, phacoemulsion systems, LASIK and contact lens clinic. The Department of Retina and Vitreous is headed by Dr. Hitendra Mehta. An alumnus of the Sankara Netharalaya, he has over 1700 vitreo-retinal surgeries to his credit. Dr. Hitendra Mehta is one of the pioneers of sutureless vitreo-retinal surgery since 2003.
The science of vitreo-retinal surgery has truly evolved in the last two decades, especially in the last 5 to 7 years. The advent of injections, the intravitreal injections like Lucentis and Avastin, have really changed the face of the management of age-related macular degeneration. We can preserve the vision of a lot of these patients which was not possible 10 to 20 years back. And the results of these injections, even in diseases like diabetic retinopathy, branch retinal vein occlusions, which is because of hypertension, are extremely encouraging. We have the infrastructure and equipments like fundus fluorescein angiography, OCT, ultrasound of the eye, retinal lasers, photodynamic therapy, which help us in understanding the diseases, retinal diseases, and help us in treating them as far as the medical retina is concerned. On the surgical retina front, the equipment that we have, that is the Alcon vitrectomy machine, is one of the best in the world, and that can tackle most of the cases of vitreal surgery by the sutureless technique. Here the post-operative rehabilitation is very fast, the surgery is extremely accurate, and the results are really encouraging.
The Department of Retina and Vitreous offers treatments and technologies in fundus fluorescein angiography, ultrasound B-scan, green laser 532 nm, and advanced therapies such as photodynamic therapy, Lucentis, Macugen, and Avastin injections to arrest AMD, screening and laser therapy for retinopathy and prematurity, scleral buckling surgeries and vitrectomy for stage 4 and 5 retinopathy of prematurity, advanced surgeries for retinal detachments, diabetic vitreous hemorrhage, tractional retinal detachment, trauma, and end ophthalmitis.
Glaucoma is a disease which a common man knows in different terms. Some people call it jhamar, some people call it kala motia, some people also know it as kala pani. Now all this boils down to one thing, it's the pressure of the eye which gets affected. The end stage of this disease, unfortunately, is blindness. And most of the times patients are asymptomatic. Hence glaucoma is also known as a silent blinder. Glaucoma diagnosis has been perfected with a newer instrument known as the applanation tonometer, which accurately measures the pressure of the eye. Perimetry is a good modality and an accurate way of showing the patient how much of his optic nerve has got damaged, wherein with a printout in front of the patient is made to be aware of his loss of field of vision. Also, newer techniques in the glaucoma surgery have improved the success rate of glaucoma surgery.
So that I know how much exactly is going to be. child what I need is what I basically am trained to do. And this would enable me to perform a better surgery, which could range from a squint surgery to a cataract surgery, or to be able to simply give the artist to a child which is of a correct prescription.
Eyelids, of the orbit, of structures around the eye per se. And eyelids be similar corrections of drooping eyelids, of eyelids which are turning inwards or outwards, of eyelashes which are misdirected. Also deal with problems like reconstruction of an artificial eye when it is lost an eye in the face. Also dealing with eyes which are not in constant try to solve that problem. Another part of
At Infiniti, LASIK surgeries are conducted by surgeons who have specialized in cornea. A detailed evaluation of the cornea is done. That includes a special test to find suitability for the procedure. The surgery itself is done with extreme smoothness on the Allegretto wavelength IQ excimer laser. Post-surgery, the patient is free from having to wear glasses and can resume normal activities in 48 hours.
Because I couldn't wear lenses more than 2 to 3 hours. If I would, it was a pain in my eyes and everything. So now after LASIK, it's like, it's too good to be without you have less of luggage with you, firstly. And secondly, too good that you don't have to be dependent on anything for your vision.
So would you advise others for LASIK?
Definitely. You should go for it.
All in all, the Infiniti Hospital seeks to reach world-class yet affordable super-speciality eye care to every stratum of medical consumers. The ISO 9000:2001 rating ensures quality and sees that the patient gets the best treatment for his or her condition.
This morning was the cataract surgery. It actually took, the whole process did not take more than 50 minutes, I think, from preparations to the end. I can just put it one way. I don't think I could have found better doctors to take care of my eye. And I'm extremely pleased and happy. This is a very disciplined and very organized and a very courteous outfit.
India is an emerging economic superpower and a society coming to full bloom. In the ultimate reckoning, a society that is healthy and outward looking is the cradle that will usher in the generations of the future. Health is Infiniti Eye Hospital's ultimate mandate. That is why it is the best in what it does. Infiniti Eye Hospital. Affordable, super speciality eye care. Towards total eye care.